We're gonna go look at the bus stop here. It's all roped off here. And over here we've got speakers polluting the sound out here.
That had created a unique way to get inner city children outdoors. But eventually, Kyle wanted to use this model on a much grander scale. So he began his own specific project. Now, one of only two such programs of his kind in the country that is doing just that. He's actually training the trainers, so to speak.